At the beginning of the season, we were encouraging testing of almost everyone who had these types of symptoms, meaning a cough and a sore throat and a high fever. But now that we know what is circulating in the community, it is not necessary and it is not recommended that everyone be tested for influenza.